Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jennifer, for those who don't know. And today I thought it'd be fun to do a little July favorites video. The month is coming to an end and I found some stuff this month that I really, really do enjoy and I really like. And I wanted to share those things with you. I have a few things like skincare wise that I've been trying lately and I've been really enjoying. And the first thing that I've added to my skincare routine is the Enkelis like hydrolic acid serum. I've really been liking this. I've found that my skin has really smoothed out and has really cleared up ever since I started using this. And it's super inexpensive. I think it was like $5 or $6 for this bottle. And like, it seems really small, but you don't need a whole lot. It's really great. I really, really do recommend it. I love it. And then I tend to have really oily skin, especially in my T-zone. And so I've been looking for a new oil-free moisturizer, and when I was watching one of Hiram's videos, he recommended this Neutrogena one, which I've been loving lately. I feel like my skin doesn't feel like there's a crap ton of stuff sitting on top of it, and I feel my skin doesn't get as oily anymore, and I've really, really been enjoying it. And again, you don't need a lot of it, which is awesome, so I don't go through it as fast, so yeah. There are a few makeup products that I've started using this month that I have absolutely fallen in love with. The first being the e.l.f. Camo Concealer. I love this stuff. It's a little heavy and it does dry really fast, but it's inexpensive and it works, which honestly, that's all I need in a concealer. Okay, like my under eye circles are so bad. I am a tired mofo all the time. I do not get enough sleep. And this really helps cover them up, okay? I look like I got 10 hours of sleep when I probably only got 5. Earlier this month, Fenty Beauty was having a like sale or something like that. So I decided to try the Fenty Beauty foundation, and let me tell you, it is worth every penny. I will buy this again full price. For me it doesn't matter if it's on sale or not. I love this foundation, okay? Like, even my drugstore foundations that I've been using for years, like, I have not found a foundation that does not make me get oily. Like, I can wear this foundation all day and not look like a ginormous mess at the end of the day, which is amazing, because most of the foundations that I have used, it's just like oil is sitting on my skin like 5 hours later. And with this stuff, I am telling you, it is perfect. It's amazing. The shade range is beyond phenomenal, and just the wear, oh my god, highly recommend. I know it's a little more on like the expensiver side. I think it's like $30 a bottle, but let me tell you, if you have not found a foundation that works for you, this is it. This is my holy grail. I will never buy something else again. There are also a few, I guess, food category items that I've really been enjoying this month. One of them being, let me grab it. Okay, one of them being these little Slammer snack pouch things. They're shaped like those to-go applesauces, but they're not applesauce, okay? And this one, it has banana, apples, water, blueberries, strawberries, beets, acai, amaranth, lemon, juice, and then ascorbic acid, and it's all organic. Whoa, these, they taste amazing. I was a little skeptical at first, but I love them. They come in a pack of 4, and I eat them in like 2 days. Like, they're so good. They're only 70 calories. They're highly recommend, highly recommend. Lately, I've been buying this one iced coffee, and it's vanilla and stuff, and I'll insert a picture right here so you can see what it looks like. But holy crap, like, you don't need any cream or anything like that. It's so good. It's perfect. Mwah. Highly, ooh, recommend. It's so, so, so good. So good, okay? Earlier this month, I got some silicone straws from Amazon, and they were pretty cheap, and it came with 10 of them and a cleaner, I believe. And I love them, like, they're amazing. You can use them for anything, you can drink out of them, that's about it. But it's way better than using plastic straws, and I prefer them over metal straws, so yeah. This month I've also found a few like clothing items that I've really liked. One of them being these, like, I'm wearing one right now. It's these Target they're tees from Target. And I think they're like buy 2 for $7, or they're $8 a piece. And I love them. They're so, so soft and so comfortable, and they're so easy to dress up, or you could dress them down. Like, you could wear them a million different ways. I have a few other ones here with me So this one's actually, it's not the 2 for $7, but I mean, that's still a good deal. I really love this one. It's just this like pretty freaking blue color with a little pocket, you know? And then I also have this black one. It's a V-neck. And they're just so amazing. I have like 7 colors. I have so many of these. I wear them practically every day. They're so comfortable. Go get them. Okay, like they're amazing. I also ordered these leggings off of Amazon, and I think they're 90 degree leggings, and they're just black normal leggings, and I really like them. I think they were $20, and I really enjoy them. They're really comfortable. The only downside about them, I would say, is they do like ball up in the crotch area, and they also collect lint really easily, but other than that, I love them. Like, they're so comfortable, and honestly, it's worth it. And I've worn them like 50 times, and no rips, no tears, no thinning, nothing like that. So, highly recommend. And then, you know, masks have become an essential part of the wardrobe. So I wanted to talk about these masks that I got off this online boutique. This is the only one I have here, but I have another color. It's like tie-dye, but it's in my car, and I'll grab it later. But they're so soft and so breathable. I work pretty much 4 to 5 days a week at a grocery store, and I have to wear one constantly. These are really easily, you can breathe through these, I promise, and they're really comfortable. And the earpieces are cloth as well, so they don't hurt. And I don't know, like, I really like these. They have the wire piece, so it can fit to your nose, and amazing. And then last but not least for, clothing, I know it's a lot. Are these, I think it's pronounced key, Q-U-A-Y sunglasses. And I have this pair right here, which, I mean, y'all see me wear all the time in my vlogs and stuff. And then I also have this pair, which are just, you know, standard aviators. I love these. I have a pair of Ray-Bans, and I love those, but they're extremely dainty, and I always feel like I'm gonna break them. And these are pretty heavy. These got some heft to them. They're thick. I know I'm not gonna break these unless my fat ass sits down on them. I really do like these. They're a little more on the expensive side. I think they're $65 a pair. But if you keep your eye out for sales lately, I've seen it twice this summer, and that's when I got these. They've been having a buy one, get one free sale. So you're getting 2 pairs for the price of 1. And honestly, I think that's such a good deal for the quality that these are. I would honestly, okay, I'm very cheap, okay? I love a good sale, but honestly, like, I will pay money for something that I really do like and I think will hold up. And these I would honestly pay full price for. I think they're just heavy duty, and I know they're not gonna break, and they fit my face fine, and they don't hurt or anything like that. So it's been a few months now, and you know, we're all in quarantine, so we're all watching new things on, you know, Hulu, Netflix, TV, YouTube, all that kind of stuff. So I thought I would kind of tell y'all what I've been watching, maybe give y'all some ideas about what you could watch in case you're getting bored of stuff. So on YouTube, one girl I've been watching a lot, Bailey Sarian, I mean, you probably already heard of her, but oh my god, I love her videos so much. She is amazing. She's so cute, and she does her makeup. Basically, she does her makeup while she tells true crime stories, which I love true crime, and I love makeup, and I love her. So if you're interested in that kind of stuff, I highly recommend her. She's amazing. Yeah. I'm trying to think. Oh, I've been watching a lot of stuff on Hulu lately. One thing I've been watching a lot of is Ancient Aliens. I like to listen to conspiracy theories, and I like to hear about what they say and stuff. The episodes are really long. It's more for background noise, but I do really like to listen and hear what they're talking about, and I think it's really interesting and fun stuff to really like think about. So yeah, I recommend that show for anybody who likes that kind of stuff. I don't know, I feel like that's a really specific type of group of people, but I've been really liking it. And then, oh my gosh. So ever since last summer, my boyfriend and I have been obsessed with Love Island, the UK version, and we've already watched every season on Hulu, but I've been visiting him, and we've started re-watching them, and we just finished season 1, and now we're on to season 2 again, and let me tell y'all, that show, I cannot get tired of. It's so good. Like, I recommend that show so much. It's so funny, and you just like learn to love the people. I really do recommend that show, and I really do love that show. Love Island, Hulu, get that, okay? It's so, so good. And then last but not least, in this favorites video, I thought I would give y'all a few songs that I've been really enjoying lately and listening to. The first song is Tommy Lee by Yahweh featuring Post Malone. Ooh, that, I love that song. That is such a good, love them both. Another song I've been listening to a lot lately is Available by Justin Bieber. Okay, I'm a Biebs fan, I'm a believer, let me tell you. But his new album, I love and I enjoy it so much, and I listen to it on constant repeat, but Available on that album right now is honestly my favorite song. So yeah, I've been listening to that one a lot lately. That concludes this month's favorites video. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to like and comment down below. Tell me about what your July favorites have been, and maybe I'll try them out, and maybe they'll be in next month's favorites video. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Subscribe, and I'll see y'all later.